Alauda Aeronautics, an innovative aerospace company founded by Matt Pearson in 2016, has taken a major step forward in air racing technology with the unveiling of the Airspeeder Mk4. The company, originally established in Sydney and now based in Beverly, has been developing electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft since its inception. The Mk4 represents the latest and most advanced iteration in a line that includes the Mk1 through Mk3 models and is set to be the production model for future racing competitions. The Airspeeder Mk4 is a groundbreaking, full-scale, crewed hydrogen-electric VTOL aircraft specifically designed for high-speed, low-altitude racing. This futuristic aircraft can reach speeds of up to 360 km per hour, or around 225 miles per hour, and boasts a range of 300 km, or about 188 miles. Powered by a 1,000 kilowatt, or around 1,340 horsepower, Thunderstrike hydrogen-electric turbogenerator, the Mk4 reflects Alauda's commitment to pioneering sustainable high-performance aviation. Alauda's latest model incorporates 8 electric motors powering 8 ducted propellers arranged in 4 dual-gimbaled housings. These propeller housings allow 360-degree maneuverability, providing unprecedented agility and control. Positioned at the front and rear of the aircraft, the propellers enable the Mk4 to execute complex racing maneuvers with stability and precision, essential for the fast-paced dynamics of air racing. Designed with inspiration from Formula One aesthetics, the Mk4 features a sleek carbon fiber composite airframe, a canopy-covered cockpit, a low foreplane, a mid-fuselage box wing, and a horizontal stabilizer mounted on twin vertical fins. It measures 5.73 meters in length, 3.62 meters in width, and stands at a height of 1.44 meters. The aircraft's air intake grills, located near the cockpit, help cool the powerful hydrogen electric engine during flight. To enhance race safety, Alauda is integrating advanced connectivity using 5G and 6G technologies. These ultra-fast networks will enable seamless communication between airspeeders during races, ensuring real-time updates to avoid collisions, manage bottlenecks, and protect pilots and spectators alike. Such innovations are key to making air racing a safe and scalable motorsport. The Mk4 also incorporates distributed electric propulsion, a system that increases redundancy and safety by using multiple motors and propellers. Should any component fail mid-race, the aircraft remains airborne and can land safely. Coupled with software and sensors to prevent unsafe altitude deviations and collisions, the aircraft prioritizes pilot safety without compromising performance.